The man who walked the Nile from source to sea now takes on an even greater challenge.
This is where it starts.
The Himalayas.
How steep.
Walking the roof of the world.
It's absolutely phenomenal.
From Afghanistan to Bhutan.
Wow, look at that.
That makes my walk look quite easy.
When you see these guys, what they do.
4 million steps across the most stunning and most brutal terrain on Earth.
It's game over. If I'm stuck out here,
Explorer Leveson Wood is Walking the Himalayas. New series starts Sunday at 8 on 4.